Welcome to Honor's video series on basic navigation in e-commerce. This is the first video in a three-part series on basic e-commerce navigation skills for beginners.
These videos apply to both payers and operators, as the basic navigation is the same. This video covers the home page taskbar.
The second video will cover the filter options on the Documents List page. The third video will cover the Reports section on the Documents List page.
We also have other videos on submitting OGORs, PASRs, and 2014s, both manually and doing uploads using CSV, ASCII, and zip files.
Please see the Honor channel on YouTube and the Reporter training page on honor.gov for more information.
When you first log into e-commerce, it will take you to the Documents List page. This is the main screen.
Throughout e-commerce, if you click on the Documents List tab, it will take you back to the home screen.
The next tab is Registration Information.
This information is based off the eMARF that you submitted for access to e-commerce.
This has your login ID, name, and contact information.
Please verify your information periodically, especially if you are not receiving email blasts from Honor.
If you need to update your contact information, you must submit a new eMARF with the correct information.
The next tab is Upload File.
Use this tab to upload CSV, text, or zip files from your computer.
Please see our separate videos on uploading OGOR, 2014, and PASR files.
The next tab is Upload History.
This page shows your company's recent history and report status of CSV, text, or zip file uploads.
It will also show if you have any formatting errors in the document you have uploaded.
Please see our other videos on uploading files.
The next tab is Rental Information.
Here, you can view your rental history and pay your federal rental obligations through e-commerce and the pay.gov system.
Please see our separate videos on online rentals and pay.gov for instructions.
The next tab is Help.
This page has useful tools and links to areas that help you navigate e-commerce and submit OGORs, PASRs, and 2014s to Honor.
There is also some very good information in the Frequently Asked Questions link.
The next tab is Known Issues.
The Known Issues page shows any known system issues that are currently being experienced on a widespread basis.
If you are experiencing problems, check here to see if the problem has been identified.
If it is not listed, call the help desk to report the problem.
The next tab is Feedback.
The Feedback page is for you to give us any feedback about the system, such as improvements you would like to see, or recurring problems.
This input does not get transmitted to your OGOR or 2014 contact. Do not use this for specific errors on your reports.
Finally, the last tab is Logout. Use this to log out of the e-commerce system.
This completes part one of the e-commerce navigation video series. Please see our other videos in this series at the Honor channel on YouTube or on Honor's website at the link shown on your screen. Please see our other videos on the Honor channel. We also encourage you to subscribe to the Honor channel for updates and email us if you have any questions or comments. Thank you for your time, and we look forward to seeing you in future modules.